ist Your Talk FM.
What's your passion? My passion has always been radio. Since I was a child and when I thought a little man is sitting in our big radio machine and he's just talking to me. But what's your passion? Maybe playing hockey, your newborn baby, or breakfast in bed on Sundays. Please think right now, what's your really passion? Your real passion. Not more than 5 seconds, because that's the beat of your heart. It tells you the truth. Please think right now. Please, 5 seconds. Okay, thank you. So I like to ask first one of the first rows. You, the man with the long hair here. What's your passion? What's your passion?
Music.
Music, of course. Everybody can understand that. Me too. I'm a big music fan. Maybe like you, hippie music. I don't know. Yeah. So let's ask first row there, the man here. Yeah, you, what's your passion?
Media.
Media, okay, media. Big passion. Big. And a lady. You. What's your passion?
Ice cream,
yeah, the big passion. Okay, we heard about real passions, but if you look on radio and TV talk shows, what are the typical topics there? Brexit, climate disaster, important, sure. But we, Your Talk FM, believe that the people want more of these topics that are near to their real life, to their problems, their pains, and their passions. And the freedom of topics has just started. Just download the Your Talk FM app in the App Store, and then you can invite as a talk master to your personal passion radio talk show. Everybody can be a talk master, a talk guest, or just listen. And thousands of talks can run simultaneously on one app. We made talks with soccer fans, single moms, startups, and we made about 50 customer interviews and experiments with thousands of potential users. 66% of them prefer to talk about their favorite subject than to write about it, to post it. And the Your Talk FM offers in B2B different solutions. So we are currently not only in discussions with media companies, but also with Schiphol Airport to create an interactive company radio. Or another idea, to promote Schiphol Airport as the first international airport that connects the customers, the travelers, with radio on Your Talk FM. So let's talk about soccer. On November 2nd, in Berlin, our hometown, Hertha BSC Berlin and Union Berlin played against each other for the first time in history in Germany's first division, East against West. And we convinced Marco Rehmer, who played for both teams and who is a vice world champion 2002, to host the talk. And after the talk, without being asked, he promised, "I will be back." What he really liked was this group discussion like in daily life, question, answer, emotional debate, and that with voices. And he's not alone. Voice is the fastest growing domain in media. Yeah, it's voice, not video. $49 billion market. And podcast, the voice medium per se, is growing extremely fast. Radio was a revolution. The people could listen. And with podcasts, they could do their own radio show. And Your Talk FM takes the next step. Podcasters and listeners unite in one show. We follow a B2B strategy with professional talk masters as our customers. They can join Your Talk FM for free, like everybody, but also subscribe to Talkmaster Pro, Talkmaster Premium, and so get special features and advantages like data from us to achieve revenue.
And in corporate collaborations, we are open for white label solutions. Together with our team in Berlin, we are ready to go step by step with a full product launch next year. And a little announcement for today, we have also here from Amsterdam, our public beta will be launched today. We are so 20,000-50,000 seed investment that we are looking for. Of course, we would like to invite you to our table later. My partner Clemens, the co-founder and responsible for technology and finance, will also be there, and we can discuss any investment questions, but also talk about partnerships or pilot talks. Thank you.
Your talk.